thoughts.
Can you play on my wrist?
Yeah, so?
Well, didn't I tell you the procedure?
Yeah, you told me all about it, Shreevi. There needs to be an alphabetical order.
Then what else?
There needs to be filed an alphabetical order and according to what year as well, okay?
And what else?
I don't know.
You don't know? Alright, let me give you in. I found me James Brown in the J's instead of the B's. Now, I don't know who taught you to advertise, but to top it off, it was in the rock and roll section instead of the R&B section. Now, why would you do that?
Shreevi, it's too complicated. See, every time I go to pull a record, there's this whole procedure I have to go through. I just want to hear the music.
It's too complicated. Just keep my records in the right category, okay? Put the rock and roll in with the rock and roll, and put the R&B in with the R&B. Now, you wouldn't put Charlie Parker in rock and roll, would you? He fell back. I ran over, knelt down beside him. When I opened my eyes, oh, bullets were flying everywhere. He had blood coming from his mouth. He was gagging, he was trying to say something, but I couldn't hear what he was saying because of all the noise. So I just squeezed his hand. I said, Tommy, I ain't gonna leave ya. We just looked at each other. And it was like when we were young and we was both trying to figure out what the other one was thinking. And it was like 10 years of our friendship was in that moment. This company is not in the crapper. It's a recession. The company is actually in profit.
Oh, bullshit! Look, I know you and my father were pals. Frankly, I thought it was weird and gay. And I never understood why my father thought you were so great. But it doesn't matter now, because he's in the ground, and I'm in your balls. There's gonna be some changes around here. First of all, where is that Envirotech management waste we've been paying so much for?
Your father made a decision to spend a little more so this company could dispose of its chemical waste.
Yeah, fuck that.
Responsibly.
Fuck that. We got an offer from Bolivia to dump the stuff for a third the cost.
But that would endanger thousands of local residents.
So,